Obamacare is a disaster. Premiums up, care down. Americans forced into plans we don't want and can't afford, and it's going to get worse. That's why Congressman Gary Palmer is taking on Nancy Pelosi, standing firm, opposing Obamacare. Congressman Palmer is taking on special interests and keeping his promise to the voters to repeal Obamacare. Call Congressman Palmer. Thank him for his courage and for standing with President Trump to repeal Obamacare now.